Hi, this is Mark Eldridge with the American Anglican Council, and I want to welcome you to this Vital Moments in Church Revitalization. This video is going to be a little different than the ones we normally produce because I want to do what I'm calling a shameless plug for a video series that we have produced that's free on how to do evangelism. It's called Rediscovering Evangelism. I think we could all agree that the world right now, with everything going on, could use more people knowing Jesus as their personal Lord and Savior, more individual people having their lives being transformed from the inside out by a relationship with God that's only possible through Jesus Christ. And the primary way that people come to know Jesus as Lord and Savior and have their lives begin to be transformed by him is through Christians like ourselves sharing the faith through evangelism. And again, most of us know that. I think the problem is not knowing what we ought to do. The problem for most of us is how to do it. Now, should I do evangelism? No, we know we're supposed to. It's how do I do it? And so trying to help you as an Anglican in the pew know how to do evangelism better, we produced this six-part video series that's designed to give you information, yes, but also application. How can you take the concepts and then put them into practice over the course of 6 weeks? If you're studying this with a group, you could you'd watch the video, then there's some discussion questions for each session. You talk about the discussion questions, and then there's a practicum where you say, okay, this week, here's one thing I can do to grow in this area of personal evangelism.